depression, the sweat so cold that it fold my home. Wanna go to hell, cause
I like flash. I'd be damned if I go out there. Pretend I'm on the block, I don't got no mash. Pull up in a drop, hanging on the roof with a Glock, gonna walk, fatty. Move aside this day, pocket on pressure. Put up on the block, wait it, peanut butter up. Give it up, get it up, go, get it going. Hey, how do you do? Hey, hey, how do you do?
All right, what is good, y'all boys? Welcome back to the third episode of the Winter Bulk Series. We woke up this morning around 194.2. So again, we are slowly gaining weight because once again, I cannot go back to that dirty bulk and shit. I just can't do it. I am officially on max level prestige light skin right now. And if I do that dirty bulk and get fat again and get all my acne back, I'm going down at least six levels, and that cannot happen. It cannot. But today is Monday. It's the best day of the week, at least for me. Chest and back is my favorite day to hit. And like I said, you've been going heavier lately. And I think last week I did 125s on rows. So I maxed out the dumbbells, and I did it for like six or seven reps. And the form is a little bit sloppy, a little bit. But we still got the reps in. It's crazy, bro. I'm getting strong as fuck. Okay, y'all gonna start giving me credit for these eyebrows, my nigga. Look how crispy they are, bro. Oh my goodness. But I'm also really excited because I don't know if I mentioned it last video, but like I have tons of music playlists, as you guys know on my SoundCloud. But I have one playlist called the Insane Music Playlist. So it's got like XXXTentacion, Zillakami, Suicide Boys, you know, all that psycho shit. But I was going through music last night because, like I said, you know, I'm getting kind of tired of listening to the same shit now. And I added like 20 to 30 new songs on the Insane Gym Music Playlist. So if you want to listen to it and go literally psychotic in the gym, the link's down below as always. But we about to go crazy tonight. New music plus Chestin back. Oh my God. Like, listen, I'm about to play y'all a song right now from the playlist. Like one of the ones I found last night. Cause I really be going psychotic in the gym. Like I don't play no fucking games. This is one of the songs I found. Listen to this shit. I'm getting goosebumps right now just listening to the intro. Oh my God, bro. This makes you just want to like kill a nigga. Like, makes you want to fuck a nigga. Hey, yo, what the fuck? Oh my God, I can't wait. When I told y'all in the past that music is my life, bro, music, bro, I can't even explain. Like, music is just, it's just me, bro. And when I get new songs like that for the workout tonight, oh my God, I'm so excited. All I need now to match the vibes is like some fucking dark sport gear. I'm not gonna lie, like, trust me, I like my brand, you know what I'm saying? But dark sport is on a whole nother level, dog. Like, that's where I'm trying to get to. Like, I'm really trying to take this bodybuilding shit serious. Or not bodybuilding, obviously I'm doing powerbuilding, but I'm really trying to take my training a lot more serious, like I said, these last couple weeks for this bulk. And you know, I'm really just trying to like train my ass off. Like, I know I'm a funny influencer and I post relatable shit, but like when I get into the gym, my nigga, it's locked in mode. Like, I'm really the hardest worker in that fucking gym. Like, no one's outworking me. And if I see someone outworking me, then I'll work them. That's how it is. And some people will take that as like being cringy and shit like that, but that's the mentality you gotta have, bro. If you truly like are serious about it, and you know, you wanna grow and shit, bro, that's the mentality you gotta have. You gotta outwork everybody in the gym. And I'm not talking about weight. Like, obviously I'm strong, but it's about the intensity. It don't matter what weight you're using, it's about the intensity. And that's why, you know, sometimes when people, they work out with me, or let's just say you go to the gym and then you invite your friends and they try to match the same weight as you, you cannot do that, bro. Stop doing my weight. Use your weight and match the intensity. That's what matters. I'm not really looking good right now. I switched from the, what's it called? Salicylic acid lotion, I think. And now I'm using a vitamin C serum for my scars, and it is slowly paying off, and I am glistening. But yeah, anyways, until I got distracted. Yeah, dark sport is on a, bro. That's the hardest gym wear out, bro. And it's so cool how they have like, they only exclusively like sponsor bodybuilders like this, so they have like a clique, bro. That's so fucking hard, dog. Like, so hard. And speaking of bodybuilding, we still got the short, nigga, really? If your packages come with hair on it, you know why. But we still got the shorts in here. The shirts finally fucking shipped out a couple days ago, so they'll be here within a week, week and a half. And then I actually taught myself and finally learned how to do a gym photography. I'll put up the page again. If you're not following it, go follow it. So I actually learned how to do it now. So now I have that skill, and I'm gonna get my friends to model for me, and I'm gonna do photo shoots at Crunch, so I don't have to pay a photographer and, you know, use extra money. And with that being said, I actually used the money to order the season 3 samples last night as well. So they are on the way too. And, you know, I'm just happy. You know, I switched manufacturers because, you know, season 2 is supposed to come out like more than a month or two ago. And, you know, shit just went wrong. You know, I do take full responsibility for that. And but now the drops are about to be a lot more consistent, so, and a lot faster, so I'm happy about that. But yeah, we got the shorts sitting here. The shirts will be here soon. And then the season 3, bro, I cannot wait until those hoodies and jogger sets come in, bro. And they're gonna be heavyweight too. It's not, my brand is not cheap material. Like, this isn't just some like side hustle. Like, I'm really trying to scale this shit into like something big. Like, these shirts are not just regular plain like Gildan shirts. It is premium, heavyweight, and all the people that have bought from it, but from the brand, know that this quality is fucking top tier. So yeah, I'm super excited about that. You know, the sample's coming in. And guys, please, please don't roast me. I know my lips are always chapped, but for some reason, this last like week or two, I've been waking up and they've been like extremely crusty. I don't know if it's like I have some type of like problem going on or what, but I don't have chapstick, so don't fucking roast me, okay? Leave me alone.
Sorry, my lips are a little dry.
Hey, y'all boys. I told y'all the sponsor on the way. So yes, we are soon about to get a sponsor from Legion. We're already in the talks. We're already in the works. I just been trying out the products because obviously I'm not just gonna get with a brand just because of the money or something. I'm actually gonna like it. So far I had this the other day, and let me tell you guys straight up, like dead ass, this is the best tasting pre-workout like I've ever had. Like, the flavors are like super unique. Like, this is a sour candy, but bro, it is really, really fucking good. And we're definitely gonna take some tonight, even though I'm probably gonna end up staying up, but it'll be worth it. But we're definitely gonna take this again tonight, so I'll show y'all then. And then we'll pair it with the stim-free pump formula, which I took yesterday for my arm day. And again, really good product. So far I'm fucking with it. And they also sent me a protein powder bag, which I'll show y'all in a second, in the kitchen. And I had it in a shake last night. Top tier. Because usually I would use the MyProtein, which I've been using for a long time, because that's like the only protein that didn't make me gag or taste like shit. But I'm actually really fucking with this brand's shit so far. So everything's going good. I don't give a fuck what y'all say. If y'all know who Doo-Wop Kane is, he is the king of SoundCloud. I don't give a fuck what y'all saying. And this nigga is the king of remixes too. Like, this nigga remixed the come on, bro. No debate. But yeah, here is the protein that they sent me whey. I believe it's a cocoa cereal flavor, so it was really fucking good. And I've also told y'all that whey usually breaks me out. But for that, it really didn't, because usually when I took the whey protein in the past, I would literally wake up the next day, broke out as hell. But I'm really fucking with this shit. And it says it's grass-fed too, which I really, really like. So they pay attention to their ingredients and how natural it is. So that's a good thing, bro. I'm really fucking with this brand so far. It's a nice little bag and everything too. But once we get into the talking and I get my code, I'll definitely post on my Instagram main feed, and I'll let you guys know to run up code Miles. So, you know, we in this bitch. I'm not gonna lie though, I really want a clothing brand sponsor too though. I'm not gonna do Young LA. I mean, I do like their products, but as you guys know, or if you don't, if you're new, I was actually with them in the past. And in order to stay with them, you have to pull in like 100 plus codes a month, which is actually ridiculous. But at the same time, it's a business, so I understand. You know, I have a clothing brand too. But let me know in the comments right now, list all of the gym wear brands you can think of, and let me know if I should work with any of them. So help me out. But anyways, let me make my breakfast real quick, because it's already getting pretty late in the day, because you guys know I wake up kind of later as always. I think I'm gonna make like an egg and chicken bowl with some rice. That sounds good right now for breakfast. I'm not really fucking with pancakes right now. I usually eat breakfast at night, to be honest. But let me get this shit cooked up real quick. I need to eat, and I'm gonna get back to y'all boys later tonight around like 7 to 8. I gotta go kind of later for the workout, because obviously Mondays are packed as fuck. But at the same time, I kind of like when it's packed, because I know I'm like the hardest worker in there, and my ego kind of gets to me sometimes. But hey, I'll see y'all boys then, so stay tuned.
Neo Flylin, see what I mean, Patrick?
Where's the leak, ma'am?
All right, what's good, y'all boys? So it's currently like 7:30 something right now. We finna head out around like 7:50, but we got chest and back tonight. Like I said, we about to literally go insane. I was telling y'all this morning, I got all this new music. I'm dripped the fuck out right now. Like, I feel amazing right now. We about to We really about to kill shit, bro, like dead ass. But we got the stack here for tonight. We're gonna try out both of them together for tonight. I'm definitely not sleeping, but it's gonna be definitely worth it. We got the stim-free pre-workout for more of like just the pump formula. And then we're mixing it with the pre-workout for some of the caffeine. And both together, we about to cook up something crazy. But I'm gonna put it together real quick and get back to y'all in just a second. All right, so we got the formula right here. It's the combination of the sour candy. Where is it at? Sour candy right there. And the tropical punch. And I'm telling y'all right now, it's literally like the best tasting pre-workout ever. Y'all know when y'all first initially like pouring the powder into the bottle and kind of like gets in your mouth, pause, like all the powder shit that comes up, it literally tastes like Skittles, like dead ass. Like this shit is super, super fucking good. But I'm gonna drink this down real quick. Hopefully I'll have to take my pre-workout shit here and not at the gym. I hate when that happens. But yeah, let's drink this up and get the song of the day going, man. All right, let's get this shit down. Like I said, I'm not sleeping tonight. It's probably gonna suppress my hunger a little bit, but it'll be all worth it. Mondays, I always go crazy. When you hear the whistle, bitch, that means tart something. I'm telling y'all, this tastes so fucking good, bro. All right, so we got it down. And mind you, I am double scooping the caffeine pre-workout just because my tolerance is pretty damn high right now. And do not double scoop ever. I know it's unsafe. I'm just doing it because I need that little energy tonight. Going through some shit right now, but I can't really explain it with the brand. But we got this shit down. We finna get ready. That was the song of the day. I still got a little extra to put y'all boys on. If you know this song, comment right now. If you know this song, I fuck with you so hard.
We got you. I'm a guy next to the mob. I'm a guy little that got 10,000. My B and she down. Yeah. Open up. Ooh. Like a sex. Bitch, I got a run off. I got sticks. My little boy gon' fold them up. I got bricks.
Man, that time when all Cardi's songs were getting leaked, like Shawty in Love, like all those classic songs, man, that shit was, damn, that was good times, bro. But I'm not gonna lie, his best song ever is Fetty. I don't wanna hear no arguments in the comments. Don't DM me talking about, have you heard Magnolia? Hell no. Fetty is his best song ever. Maybe Let It Go in middle of the summer. Other than that, no. Hey, y'all boys, stay tuned for after the workout. As always, I'll let y'all know how everything goes. I appreciate the support. Y'all been showing with the videos lately. I told y'all I was gonna be more consistent. I got y'all, you know, I got you. But I'm really gonna be focused this workout, like very, very focused. I can tell it's gonna be one of the best workouts I've ever had in a long time, even though I said every fucking workout. But we're gonna head out. I'll probably have to take my pre-workout shit soon. And yeah, we're gonna be lifting some heavy, heavy ass shit today. So stay tuned. All right, what is good, y'all boys? So it's currently the next day. When I tell y'all I was tuned in that workout last night, oh my gosh. And like I said, I know I say this every single video, but that was literally the best workout ever. And the pre-workout that I used that you guys saw from yesterday, which I stacked the stim-free pump product and the actual pre-workout with the caffeine and everything, it was really fucking good. I'm not gonna lie, because just by looking at the brand, it kind of seems like a more laid-back type of brand, you know what I mean? But it's out, honestly, really fucking good. And like I said, even in the one serving of the pre-workout thing, it's like 350 milligrams of caffeine, which is really fucking good. So yeah, we killed our workout, started off with some dumbbell rows, going kind of heavy, doing 125s for like 8 or 10 now. I'm already getting stronger in the bulk. That's what I love about this shit. And we're progressively getting bigger and bigger every day. It's just gonna take some time, you know. But then we moved on to the Smith Machine rows. And the reason why I put a plate under my feet too as well is that I can get a better stretch and just better stability, because I'm just standing here. Our Smith Machine doesn't go all the way down. It kind of stops like at a certain point, so I kind of get a leverage and get a better stretch at the bottom, more range of motion, whatever. And then moved on to some lat pull downs, basic upper back movement, still a little bit of lats in there too as well. And then the fucking zesty ass dumbbell rows where I'm sticking my ass up in the air and shit. And then for chest, I didn't record it, but we started off with just two sets of cable flies just to warm up the chest, get some blood flow in there. And then we also moved on after that to incline dumbbell bench press. I was moving 105s, which is pretty damn good. The most I've ever done on incline was 115s, but that was, you know, when I was fat as hell. So we'll work it back up to that slowly. And then we finished off with that incline chest press machine and then some cable flies there. Yeah, like I said, overall great workout. I believe I'm filming for Bryce tonight. So go over to his channel. I'll put it on the screen right now. Go over and subscribe to his channel. I'm the one that shoots his videos and stuff, so get at me, you know what I'm saying? I'm easy with this camera shit, for real. But on a real note, don't ask me why I have a clown in my bathroom. Anyways, on a real note though, I appreciate y'all for tuning in. And okay, that nigga's scaring me. Get the fuck out of here. All right, anyways, as I was saying, on a real note, I appreciate y'all for tuning in as always. Stay tuned for the next video. You know, I think I'm gonna do a cookie crumble challenge. My mom got a gift card for her birthday, but I'm just gonna steal that bitch. And we might be able to do a cookie crumble challenge, but I'm not gonna lie, them bitches are so hard to eat. One bite and I'm slumped, nigga. I'm talking. But yeah, again, thank y'all for tuning in. Stay tuned for the next video, man. Remember to like, comment, to boost the algorithm, to help me, to boost my video. Share it with your friends. Get some clips from this video. Post it, something to help me out, man. I appreciate y'all for tuning in. Stay tuned for the next video. I'm ballin' like AI, I'm asking the question, but no, I do not know no the answer. I was just talking to Ski and my boy got sad because his family died from cancer. I had to get all the guap, little nigga.